I had never seen any title fly off the shelf like that before. Every single order had a Clinton Lewinsky DVD in it, and we were the only ones who had it, and it was great for PR because suddenly we were on the map, and a lot of people were signing up because you couldn't order unless you signed up.
But first we had to actually get the DVD, and now Mitch was like pulling his hair out, trying to figure out how to make this happen, how to download the actual material, how to get those that material to a DVD mastering company, how to get the master made, and then how to have it all duplicated. And he was under so much time pressure that we decided to cut some corners. And so one of the corners we decided to cut was we're going to go without a label.
Unfortunately, the manufacturer who printed those discs got them mixed up with some Chinese porn that they were printing for presumably a different customer, and we ended up mailing those out.
Then we begin getting these very curious emails. They're saying, I'm not sure this is what you meant to send me. We're going, huh?
We thought, surely that can't be right. Here, give me one of those discs, let's try. And then, oh my God, what is going on?
And so we sent out a full spindle of Chinese pornography to people who were requesting President Clinton's Monica Lewinsky testimony. And in some ways, now, it wasn't that far off.